they'd use on a farm. They're called draft horses. They work. Well, you have to know.
Okay, bye.
Kels.
Is she big? Can you imagine trying to get up on top of it? Sitting on that little saddle. Hey, you want to see her tattoo now? Right there. It's tattooed right on her lip. Right there. What is that? When they check them in, the guy looks for that number, so you can't put a different horse in. Well, yeah, because they all look alike. So every third.
Back up a little. You're gonna get bit. You see the horses?